you. We got some working hard with you day in and day out. Both these guys have kind of been a testament to that over the last, at least the last year. You know, whether it be competing together, training day in, day out together. They say a lot of the great black belts and a lot of the great champions they come up because they got another great black belt, another great champion working alongside them. This kind of case with Alex and Justin here. So obviously, got you guys going through gauntlets for promotion today.
We're going to promote both Justin and Alex to yellow belt.
Yay! Woo-hoo!
Birthday is
December
2nd.
Yeah. Birthday.
Maybe longer,
but it's not bigger. Come on up.
You got the beaver cut.
We got Mel and Jay in the room today.
David, get your camera. Yeah. David. What are you doing?
Definitely good work. Like I was saying, you guys are gonna roll as much based on how hard you guys roll. You guys just did just that.
What do you want, choke or throw?
Come on, I want to get in here.
The beaver hair.
No. Oh, dude, break my heart!
guys are not 18. They should not be going.
Just make them do it again.
You have to ask mom and dad.
Hey, I signed a waiver.
I want to thank everybody, especially Mel. Thank you so much for coming out. Appreciate it. On an unscheduled night, it means a lot to me to be able to promote kids in house. It means a lot to me. Also, guys, as far as announcements go.